Thousands of people have descended on South Park for a hippie music jam festival. The event is said to be the largest such gathering in the history of man. They're arriving in droves, and apparently no end is in sight. Tom, the crowd just keeps getting bigger, and the town is literally bursting at the seams. We don't know where this music festival came from, but it's very close to consuming us all.
What have I done?
Please, some of our kids are in there. We should have listened to you earlier.
Yeah, we apologize.
Please, don't let them ruin our town. It's too late. Even if I did agree to help, there's too many of them now.
We know you can do it, Eric. You're smart. Well, you're the smartest kid in school, okay?
We're just asking you to try. The whole town even got together and baked you a cake.
Don't think that you can buy me with presents. Along with me, I'm going to need a scientist, an engineer, and of course, a black person who can sacrifice himself in case something goes wrong.
Well, I'm the only scientist in town.
I'm your engineer.
Honey, no!
I have to do it, Stephen.
All right, then we just need a black person who can sacrifice himself in case something goes wrong. Let's see, anyone will do. Anyone who meets the qualifications. Oh, I know. How about...
Yeah, I get it. Fine.
Well, I guess this is it, Sharon.
Please, save our boy, Randy. Butters, if anything happens to Mommy, I want you to be a good boy.
I will, Mom.
Now, don't cry, ladies. Everything's gonna be fine.
I don't want you to worry about me, Nightfrog. Hey, you're the best stuffed animal I ever had.
They're in!
All right!
All right, people, let's save it. They still have a long way to go.
Somebody's gonna have to go outside and activate the backup boosters.
No, Chef, I'm not gonna let you go out there.
I didn't volunteer.
All right, fine, Chef, go.
Oh, damn it!
Dad!
Stan!
I'm alive!